What's up, gang? What's up, squad? It's your boy Danny, and I'm back again with a banger for y'all. As y'all can see, out here cooking burgers. Nobody do it like us. This ain't just no ordinary burgers. We put steak sauce on the burger. Extra juicy. Get some extra flavor to it. Y'all can see all this steak sauce. Marinated. Then I already flipped it over. Look at that burger. Come on now. Got that steak sauce. This may be a little short vlog on how we do our burgers. And I will be dropping a banger tomorrow. I'm about to just start back on my daily vlogs. So.
The other dude that was guarding them, he said he was too tall and really under the lake or behind the
bed. Yeah, steak sauce. Yes, sir.
Ooh.
Yes, sir.
He's a baby.
With it. I'm kind of doing it a little sloppy, but it's because I got the camera in my hand. So, flip them over and let the steak marinate in this burger. Then I'm about to take it off in a minute. Moon like snake. Comment down below if y'all like the burgers, if y'all like how we do our burgers and how we marinate it in that steak sauce. Also, you can comment if you eat burgers like this. Or if you don't want to comment none of that, you can comment how you like me cooking the burgers, if I did a good job, if you like the marinated sauce right there. Look at that juicy burger. As y'all can see, the grill's getting a little burnt. Cause this burger got about done. So you can look under there. It's about done. Yep, they're about done, so I'm about to go get the plate. Gotta get a napkin. They're about done. You can cut this off. Just let it sizzle. This is the steak sauce burger, basically a steak burger. Marinated that in that steak sauce. Still some right here. Now I'm about to start taking them off. Gotta flip to see if it's done. If it's done. With this here, that's done. You can see it's very marinated. Very marinated with the steak sauce, you know. These are the last two. As you can see, I cut it off. And that's how I cook my burger. And I want to kind of get this stuff off the skillet. May have to pour some water. Pour some water so it can come up. Thank you. some of this burnt stuff and it'll come off. So I get all of that stuff, put it in that hood. Okay. Now I'm about to clean it off and make some eggs, because you know we just don't have burgers. We gotta have more than just burgers. Behind you. Mm-hmm. Cut that in garbage. Then you unplug it. Now, this is gonna be hard, so I'ma just bring the camera. Don't mind if you see a little dishes, cause you know. To clean this, need some light over here.
It's not no good light.
Nope, it's not good lighting, but y'all can see. Guess you can see right here. Sorry guys, I'm trying to fix this camera. Turn to see how to do it. Can y'all see? So first, before you wash it or anything, you want to get the scrubber. First rinse it, see if anything come out. You can see stuff is coming. But most of it's not, it's just mainly like the juice. So, after you do that, you wanna just scrub it before you wash it to see if anything can come up. Thank you. come out. It's like grease and stuff that I was putting that stuff in. So I just put it in the garbage. Rinse this off some. Then we're done. Put this back on here. Now you pick it up. Bring it back over here. As you can see, we put it somewhere where we got light. Plug this back up. Somebody left their bread in there. Somebody forgot. Now you turn it. See where it says off? You turn it to about 250. See if y'all can see it. Let it focus. It's not focusing. Oh, y'all can see it. Wait, is that 250? Or it's 200? 200. You need some butter. And, yeah. I think I'm going to do the eggs for... Try to decide. I don't want to make the video too long. Because I had some haters saying that the video was too long. So I got to hurry up. Got to get... Excuse me for the refrigerator. We went to the store. We just had a whole bunch of stuff, so we just had to make it fit. There's the burgers. Oh, speaking of burgers, let's put this in the microwave. And it's in the microwave. I may just use vegetable oil, cooking spray. There's that. There's the egg. I'm gonna grab two. You gotta crack it. As the first egg, I'm trying to do this because it was in my mouth. The camera was in my mouth because I was trying to. I need to put it somewhere, but I don't know where to put it. Somewhere to put it. I wonder if y'all can see me right here. See me, so Mario, you can record. Finally, I got some help. This video is probably gonna be as long as my last video. I had some complaints that it was too long, so I may end it short and just show you how I start fixing my eggs. Those eggs are going coming together. Is that it, Karen? What?
Then I did the pepper. Sprinkle that pepper on there.
It's not coming out. That's too much pepper.
No, it's not. Then you put the salt. You don't need too much salt. Salt's not good for you. Just sprinkle a little bit. Need to rinse this spatula off. Gotta get the scrub. Clean the spatula. Before I put soap on it, you gotta rinse it off. Well, that's what I do anyway. See, most of it came off, but when you put the soap, basically when you rinse it and scrub it, you're basically cleaning it. But when you're not cleaning it, you're getting everything off of it. When you get the soap, you're just going over it with a little touch so it can be clean. Put these eggs up. Well, it's not ready yet. So yeah, that's all I basically do. I basically just put the egg. Well, that was how I did my burgers, how I marinated and steak sauce. And basically that's all I do. I just put the egg on here, crack it on here, put salt and pepper, flip it, wait for about 5 minutes, and then it's done. So that was how I cook my stuff. Comment down below and tell me if y'all liked it. And if y'all just... Comment down below if y'all like how I do it and y'all want to see more videos. But yeah, thanks for Mari being the cameraman. Say what's up. Say the... Say peace to the camera.
Peace.
Disrespectful to the camera. But yeah, it's your boy Day Day. And I am out. Peace.